It's got two tails.
What y'all got there, girls?
Fishing.
Where? Tell me where you are and what you're doing.
There. And we're getting ready to go fishing.
And we're at what? Is it like Indian Princess May? Where's the zip line? Oh my goodness.
The clever
you can see the tower, you go down that tower. Go all the way down in that lake. Here we have the great white hunter and fisherman, Thor. He's got some catching fish here at Seagull. Uh-oh, they don't count today. Audrey, you don't want to get like some pictures of our memories?
Maybe later.
Your mother is the only other. The new sport shop East. Thor's stash.
Or a bigger fish.
You're gonna use that today? Oh my goodness. Wonder where that little mind meanders. Say hello.
Is she strolling along the shore, cruising over the broad Savannah?
I know someday she'll learn to make up her own right. Someday she's gonna learn how to fly. Oh, that I won't need.
I catch a little more dialogue coming my way. I see those big brown eyes.
What'd you say? Audrey, what'd you say?
Your mother's still the only woman for me.
What'd you say? Your
little miss magic. What you wanna be?
Sit over there and talk to the camera.
I need to get my beans.
Alright, what was it about the beans?
You got your heart, you eat it, the more you fight. I can do it by myself. Beans, beans, go for your heart, the more you eat it, the more you fight, the more you fight, the better you feel. Let's eat.
Alright, guys. How?
Yeah, she loves to ride.
How for the camera, guys.
The
feel sausage dogs here. And a little. He bought these.
Constantly amazed by the blazer. What song do you have it over here?
This clever little look she gave just can't help but be appealing.
Bailey, what song do you have?
I know someday she'll learn to make up her own rhyme. One day she's gonna learn.
I can see your. There you are. Key. The key is in this map.
I feel a little more mustache turning gray. Your mother's still the only other woman for me. Little Miss Magic, what you gonna be? Little Miss Magic.
We're getting ready to be that zipper.
Little Miss Magic. Just can't wait to see.
I need to go down with you the first time. It's a roll. It's a roll. I have to go down with you the first time. It's a roll.
Alright. Sounds good.
It's your
Audrey.
I turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. I asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said all I could say.
Need some help?
Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you
caught a fish.
Wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink.
Hello, Chris.
Just might miss your babies growing like mine did. Turning into moms and dads, next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink.
Oh my gosh.
I was glued to my TV when it looked like you looked at me and said, best start putting first things first.
Yeah, we got it. I got it still.
Cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't rip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did. Turning into moms and dads, next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. Praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend. 100 years goes faster than.
All right, here we are at the Seafarer Naval Warfare Center. The shrink wrap.
So I've been trying to slow it down. I've been trying to take it easy. And this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap. And you wake up and you're 25 and your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. You just might miss your babies growing like mine did. Turning into moms and dads, next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. No, don't blink. Life goes faster than you think. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you think.
I guess which one's gonna crash?
I think the V-hole.
The V-hole's had it?
Yeah.
Don't blink. Life goes faster than you think.
Okay, look at me.
Please follow the light to the moose.
Here now, right? First time you were a little bit scared. Second time, not too scared. Now you're not going to be scared at all, are you? No.